G'day, Sergeants, and welcome to Dead by Daylight.
My little pony, my little pony.
Now for this game mode, you aren't allowed to use any perks and DLC/licensed characters, and there's only a few maps of play. The maps that I've ever seen are the following. Auto Haven Wreckers and the Cold Wind Farm. I also forgot to mention you can't use any skins for the characters. The game mode rules go as follows. You're on Death Hook automatically. Only 3 gems need to be popped, and if they are popped the gate is open automatically. If you get down, the killer can kill you. I'll prove it now.